I think that the whole document that we conditionally call Earth Charter is really very, very high. Why? Because that we try to develop something sustainably, not for politicians, not for scientists, but for the people, for the public. For public to read a serious monograph, what has been sustainable development, and to accept by heart some political ideas is not a common way. It's important for them to have something close to themselves, close to their life, to their families, to their souls. For that, definitely we need something like Earth Charter. What has been Charter for me? For me, it's general declaration, it's a real charter of the maybe the best part of the human population that makes some suggestion globally what we should and what we should not do. According to their definition, I think it's absolutely clear what does it mean for development of the whole idea of sustainability. It's absolutely needed and it's crucial, particularly for Russia. You know that each country has particular definition and particular awareness in sustainable development. If you will ask Russians what has been sustainable, and if you like to ask Americans what does it mean, we will be provided with absolutely different explanation. It means that our understanding of what has been sustainable development will grow up when we will understand more, when we will develop ourselves. And according to that, any of our concrete political documents will be seriously changed in time, but maybe not Earth Charter, because this is declarations, this is just general document, some general ideas that people can understand. I think that also it's very important for such countries like my country. I represent Russia, I'm Russian. Sustainable development idea is not widespread now. And we try to answer the question, how we can make sustainable development ideas eatable, acceptable for Russia. It's not easy because still people are searching for business. People are searching for particular level of income. And come to them and explain, hi guys, stop. You should not take care of your pocket. You should think about something else. It's not easy if you will just suggest for them the particular courses, particular lectures. You should find other way, and again, Earth Charter could be a possible way to touch them, to suggest something that they can understand at any stage when they are searching for some money, when they are interested in development of market economy. Parallel, they can understand that they should take care of themselves, of their future.